all ICSE Board Class 5 student. Today's subject is biology and today I am going to discuss some basic questions. The first question is, which part of a flower is most important for sexual reproduction? And the answer will be androecium and gynoecium. Second question is, what is the main functions of the flowers? The main functions of the flowers are, number one, flowers are the reproductive organ of the plant. Flowers help in pollination and flowers produce nectar, which is used by the honeybees to prepare honey. Third question is, what do we call the part of the stem where the holes of a flower are arranged? Answer will be receptacle. And the number fourth question is, how many holes are commonly found in a flower? There are four parts commonly found in a flower. Number one, calyx. Number two, corolla. Number three, stamen. And number four, pistils. Number five, name the male and female part of a flower. The male part of a flower is called androecium, whereas the female part of a flower is called gynoecium. And the next question is, what is the function of the calyx? The main function of the calyx is to protect flower in the bud stage, and they can also prepare food for the plant. And the seventh question is, where are the pollens found? Pollen grains or pollens are found in the male part of a flower, which is called anther. Next question, why is stigma sticky in nature? The female part of a flower is stigma. It is the sole base of pistils and sticky in nature to catch the pollen grains. Next question is, define pollination. Actually, pollination is the process of transfer of pollen grains from anther to a stigma of a flower, and there are two types of pollination. First one is autogamy, which is also known as self-pollination, and the second one is allogamy or cross-pollination.